Yes, my people, good day. If you have never listened to me on anything before, listen to me on this one. I am replacing the oil filter housing / oil cooler on this Dodge Charger V6. Those right there are the bolt holes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, you notice that I spill coolant into these bolt holes here. I am getting ready to reinstall the oil filter housing. These are the bolts. They're captured in here. Do not just put this on here and start to thread them in thinking that the bolt is going to displace the coolant out of the hole. Some of it will spill. Some of the coolant will get trapped. Liquids do not compress. And as you tighten this more, it adds pressure to the aluminum housing, the casting, and it will, and I have seen it, crack the block. Crazy, right? It's happened to me before, not on one of these vehicles, but that's a video for another story. And it cracked it. And I had to do some ingenious stuff to be able to back out of that one. So remember, use your blower and just I don't want to say blow, but displace the coolant from the threads. Right? Just do it like that. Just use your blower to displace the coolant from the place. And if you have a good blower, it will do a good blow job to get all of that stuff out there. Yeah, man, thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bless you.
And don't forget to go and subscribe to my YouTube channel.